A few moments later.
Yeah.
Here's the Reaper, yeah.
Just get us to a different outpost, obviously.
Yep, and the fuckers are coming towards us. Need other sail down.
We're gonna have no wind.
Oh no. Captains. Polish or German. And the PvPers as well.
If I have to, I'm going to lie and say we're doing a charity challenge if they come towards us.
It's fine. Right. One, two. two.
No, they're not.
Three, four, five, six. Sorry, let me try this.
They're not coming towards you, or they're
one,
not?
Two,
what?
Three, four.
They're not coming towards us.
Six, seven, eight. Start from the front and work backwards.
Okay, let me just check that we've got. No, no, it's okay. I've told Yorkshire he can start counting.
One.
Because it will help.
Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. Nine. Ten. 11. 12. 13. 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40, 41, 2, 3, 44, 45, 46, 47, 51, 52, 53, 54, 55, 56, 57, 58, 59, 60. So that's 60, I reckon. 61, 62, 63, 64, 65, 66, 67, 8, 9. 70, 71, 72, 73, 74, 75. 76, 77, 78, 79, 80, 81, 82, 83, 84, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 91. I reckon there's about 91.
Okay. I've got to wait for daylight before we move anything. I know that's risky, but I really want to get a daylight screenshot.
We're captained, aren't we?
Yep.
Mm-hmm.
We've got a bit of a wait, though, because it's only 2 o'clock.
Mm-hmm.
I bet Andy's so happy about all these chickens.
Well, when they flap around, yeah.
Whee! Whee!
Or we can just... Hold on, I'll still rotating. We could do this.
Come on, daylight.
So I can see him fine.
My ship can move up 10 miles an hour out now, yay.
Right, I'm going to quickly...
16. The whole 16 miles
an hour. Hide that and hide that ready. What time is it? 3. Come on, game. What happens if I turn the lights on? I know this is risky. No, doesn't make enough difference.
No.
Do we reckon I'm going to be better off in the crow's nest or at the very front?
It's up to you, to be honest.
Just me and Yorkshire on bloody lookout. And touching our chickens. What outfit are you wearing?
Pardon?
Have you got a Chuck's outfit on?
I have.
I thought so.
Can I be a pain in the arse? Can we turn the front
That's
sail?
Usual.
So I can jump onto it. Pretty please.
Which way? Really
just
matter,
just
honest.
So that it's turned.
There you go.
Ta. Right, now can you rotate it so it's straight again? Please. Please. Oh no, because I can't get the whole ship in. I'm going to have to do it from the front.
Is it worth doing a cannon shot up?
Could try it. I'll have to wait until it gets really light though.
Got no beard, you got no beard. You can't sing chances if you got no beard.
I've got a beard. Wine.
It's a turkey in the straw, it's a turkey in the straw, it's a turkey in the straw.
Might die here. Maybe not.
Could you not do it from the from that platform there?
I'll have a look.
You could do.
You mean the platform on the Harpoon platform?
Uh-huh.
You could have a look. Should probably...
Don't you, when you're taking a photo of it, we're going to all put one on the front and someone's going to harpoon straight off.
Yes, but I would prefer to try and count them as we harpoon them off, just to check that we got the right amount.
Mm-hmm.
Is there food there? Yes.
Well, do you want me to go and see if I can put merch down ready?
We're a bit far away from here, though, is the issue. Where I'm stood up here. The thing is, where I am here, you can't tell the chickens.
Can you not?
No, because they're too small. From back here, where I am, you can see most of them.
Thank you.